5-9 Echo Descend, flight level 60.
That's flight level 60, our cargo, what's 5-9 Echo?
LX-59 Echo Descend to altitude 3,000 feet, QNH-1016.
Descend to altitude 3,000 feet on QNH-1016, Cargolux 59 Echo.
Cargolux 59 Echo Descend to altitude 2,500 feet, you have approximately 1.6 miles from touchdown.
Descend to altitude 2,500 feet, Cargolux 59 Echo.
Cargolux 59 Echo, turn left heading 290 degrees, stay safe.
Left heading 290 degrees, Cargolux 59 Echo.
Cargolux 59 Echo, turn left heading 230 degrees, clear down as approach runway 20.
Turn left heading 230 and clear down as approach runway 20, Cargolux 59 Echo. Cargolux 59 Echo is fully established on ILS 20.
Cargolux 59 Echo, thank you, descend with a glide path.
Descend with a glide path, Cargolux 59 Echo.
Cargolux 59 Echo, contact Doncaster Tower, 128.775, bye-bye.
Doncaster Tower, 128.775, Cargolux 59 Echo, bye. Doncaster Tower, good afternoon, Cargolux 59 Echo, heavy, fully established on ILS 20.
Cargolux
59
Echo, heavy, Doncaster, good afternoon to you, runway 20, service at 190 degrees, 11 knots, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 20, Cargolux 59 Echo, heavy.
Engage at 8, runway 20, 160 degrees, 10 knots, gusting 20 knots, clear for takeoff.
Clear
Cargolux takeoff, runway 20, Concorde 80.
Contact Doncaster radar 126.225.
126.225, 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0